His name was Sonic.
This was his home.
And he was my friend.